Hey everybody, we are here in San Francisco at the Horizon Bar, where EA is about to finally take the wraps off of the single player campaign in Battlefield Bad Company 2. Let's check it out. All right, so you're finally talking about something that people have been waiting for a really long time in Battlefield Bad Company 2. So what are you showing here today?
Well, this is the first time that we're showing something from the single-player campaign. And this is the time where people actually get to see that we do have the squads left in the game, that you do play as Preston Marlowe as you did in the first game. But you're also going to notice that there's a lot of things different in the single-player campaign around this time.
So talk to us about the tone of the game, which is maybe a little bit different from what we remember in the original.
Yeah, you can see that the characters are still the same kind of characters. There will be a lot of banter and humor in between them in the dialogue, etc. But the actual scene of the story and the backstory is much more serious, and there's more things at stake for the squad themselves this time around. So there's going to be a bit more serious tone to it. And the whole backstory of the US and the Russian superpowers about to clash in a, you know, almost in a world war, that's it's a much more serious story.
So what led you to do that after the first game? Was it feedback from fans, or is it something that you guys felt like you wanted to do on your own?
It felt like the natural way to go down. I mean, to actually feel that we want to do something that's a more serious tone, and listening to the fans as well, it feels like that's the natural way to go. You can have humor, we want to have that kind of dialogue, etc., but when it comes down to it, we want to evolve the characters, we also want to have an interesting stage for them to act upon, so to say.
All right, so talk to us about the levels that you guys are showing here tonight. Because one of the big things about the game is that it's not just in one area anymore. We seem to have a bigger scale, right?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, the whole single-player campaign, and, well, actually the multiplayer as well, takes place on the North American and the South American continent. The missions that we've shown here today is in the deeper part of the South American jungle. And if you take some time and actually play the next one as well, you'll see that there's more of a winter setting as well.
Now, you know, you mentioned that tonight was about single player, but you didn't just leave it at that. You guys kind of surprised us with some multiplayer news, so talk to us about that.
Well, I mean, we've talked a lot about multiplayer so far. It's a Battlefield game. It has a heritage of coming from multiplayer. It's very important for us with the multiplayer. And the last things that we revealed here today was that we actually have a fourth mode called Squad Rush. It's a very small, tight, and hectic game mode where you play one squad on one. One squad has to defend and one has to attack. And it's very fast-paced, it's very tactical, and it's very focused on team play in many ways. And the second thing that we also announced is that we have a hardcore setting in our game. So you can play all the four game modes that we have in the game with a specific setting that pretty much removes a lot of things from the experience. It means that the weapons are more deadly, there's less HUD elements, there's no minimap. You can actually team kill your friends. Well, it's much more serious, and it's even higher, more high-paced, so to say.
All right, well, thank you, Carl. This was a nice little chunk of information about Battlefield Bad Company 2. Now, game obviously has some fans out there. Are there any other things that you want to let them know to look forward to? Because the game's not out for a while.
No, it's going to be coming out on March 2nd, so there's still some time for us to actually finish the game, but people should be looking forward for the PC beta, of course. There's going to be more information coming out on that in the future, but I know that there's a lot of fans out there that are looking forward to that. And there's also going to be more information about the actual demos when those are going to be coming out on the console platforms.
All right, that's it for the quick look here in San Francisco on Battlefield, but that's not all. Thanks to Guy Cocker and the guys at GameSpot UK, we've got more on the game for you from DICE in Sweden. So be sure and check that out on the site.